everyone. Welcome to our video today. It is a live video. Well, I'm actually doing it live on Zoom and I'm filming it, so I hope you enjoy it. We're going to need a blanket, your mat, and if you'd like, some blocks. The front of our mat or towards the front of your mat. Bring your hands to your heart. Make sure your feet are grounded as you breathe in and out. Bend your knees. And let's go ahead and fold. Shaking it from side to side. Soles of feet are on your mat, breathing in and out. Slowly roll up, knees can be bent. Pull the shoulders back, give yourself a long back bend and hold. Just breathing through this back bend. Go ahead and fold. Down, send your feet back, lift your hips up and come into your downward dog. Bend the right and left knee to shake it out. Roll forward to the top of your mat. Going to draw your knees down, lower your chest. Bring your hands nice and wide as you lift up, maybe on your fingertips or on your palms. Roll your chest down. A few more. Roll it up. And down. Once more. Roll it up. And down. Palms back to your mat. Lift your hips up and back. Downward dog, hold and breathe. Get your right foot lifted up. Bring your right foot forward to the front of your mat and draw that knee right on top of your blanket as you reach up and hold. Gazing up. Bend your elbows and reach your palms back. Release your hands. Gently lift up and send that right foot back to the back of your mat, downward dog. Then the right and left knee, shake it out. Forward to your high plank. You can drop down to your knees or stay nice and high as you lower your chest. Fingers nice and wide. Maybe find your spider fingers. Reach your spine up. Roll it down. Up. And down. Two more. Palms on your mat, lift back up, downward dog. Breathing through those hips, long breath in and out. Take your left leg up, send it to the front of your mat. Bring your right knee to your blanket as you reach up overhead. Take that back bend, you can bend your elbows, bring your hands toward your shoulders, lift up. Elbows are reaching up towards your ceiling. Release your hands. Send that left foot back to the right. High plank. Lower. Spider fingers out to the side. Tops of your feet are on your mat. Roll yourself up. And back. Two more. One more time. Roll it up. And slowly lower. Palms underneath your shoulders. Lift up. Find cobra or maybe upward dog. Taking a long breath in. And then hips up and back. Downward dog. Grounding through your palms and the soles of your feet as you breathe in and out. Look forward and take a step to the front of your mat to fold. Hang, shake, whatever feels good in your body, let it go. Stillness. Your knees bent, slowly roll up. Hold a long back bend. Breathing through it. And swan dive down. Half lift your chest. Palms to your mat, send your feet back. Lift your hips up, downward dog. Roll forward, high plank, shake your head. And then lower your chest. Upward dog, cobra. Hips up and back, downward dog. Take your right leg, lift it up. Bend your knee, look up, and then bring your leg straight, look down. Bend your knee, look up. Straighten out your leg, look down, and then look forward. Bring your right foot to the front of your mat, left knee on your blanket. Hands walk up to your knee. Push that left hip forward as you breathe. And then go ahead and flex your left foot. Lift your arms a little higher, shoulders back. Bend your left knee, foot is flexed. Lower. Bend your left knee, point your toe, take your left hand and reach it all the way back to this left foot. Breathe. Take your right arm, lift up. Right hand to your knee, left foot slowly releases. Palms to your mat or your blocks if you need them. Lift your hips up. Step your left foot right up behind your blanket. Step your right foot a little closer to your blanket. Square your hips. Use your blocks if you need to or your spider fingers. And turn that right hip up. Straighten out your leg as much as you can. Keep your spine nice and long. Take your right hand, lift it up, and see if you can bring it to your right hip. Lift that right shoulder up, maybe look up. Or bring your right hand up towards the sky, the ceiling. Bring your right hand right back to your hip, bend your knee. Bring your hands around and go ahead and turn to the left side of your mat and fold. Shake yourself around.
side to side.
So your feet aren't too wide. They're just right outside your blanket. And your fold's not a super wide fold. We're just kind of warming up our hamstrings. So you can bring your hands to your ankles as you fold. Maybe bend right and left leg alternating. Good at noticing how you feel in your hips and in your hamstrings. Shake your head no. Breathe. And deep inhales and exhales. Bring your hands to your hips, bend your knees and slowly roll yourself up. Come to a stand, roll the shoulders back, turn your right foot forward. So it's a smaller stance than normal. Go ahead and bend your right knee and just kind of coming to that warrior two, push into that right knee, release, push, release. A couple more. Nice, take your hands, bring them behind your back as you lift your chest and then look towards the left side of your mat. Draw yourself forward to that right inner thigh. Nice and slow, nice and steady. Come forward. Lift. Once more. Hold, let your head hang. Arms overhead, breathe. Release your hands as you come up. All the way back to that warrior two. Still a short stance. Take your right arm up and bend your right elbow and bring it behind your back. Maybe just bind your left arm and stay here or reach for your fingertips as you lift your chest up and back. Hold and breathe. Release, unwind, all the way back down windmill to your mat. Send your right foot to the left. Take your time, high plank. Low, fingertips wide. Lift up, roll down. Two more. Once more. Upward dogs, the palms closer, or cobra. To downward dog. Roll forward, come to your belly. And then bring your elbows down. Palms down. Sinks close. Push your elbows down, palms down. Lift your chest forward. Allowing your spine to lift up. Take as much time to reach into that back as you need. I need a slight back bend here. Back, downward dog. Take that left leg up. Bend your knee and look up. Straighten out your leg and look down. Bend your knee and look up. Straighten out your leg, look down, and then send that left foot forward between your hands. Your right knee comes to your mat. Lift your palms onto your left knee as you draw yourself up and breathe. Flex your right foot. Bend your knee, bring it close to you, and then release it. Flex your right foot. Bend your knee, and then point your toe and bring your right hand to your right leg. Draw your left arm up. Breathe. Release your left arm. Release your right foot. Palms down. Use your blocks if you need them. Bring that right foot close to your blanket. Bring your left foot a little bit closer to your blanket. So find that space. Spider fingers or use your blocks. Half lift your chest. Draw that left hip up. Take your left hand to your left hip. Look up towards that left shoulder and maybe draw your left hand up. Carefully unwind. Good, turn your feet to the right side of the mat. So it's still a close fold, shifting from side to side, grabbing your ankles, fold, straighten out your legs as much as you can, half lift, keep those hands on your ankles or maybe bring them to your shins and fold. Feels in the hamstrings. Breathe. Walk your hands up to your hips. Slowly roll yourself up. A nice short stance. Take your left foot forward. Come to that warrior two as you breathe. Look over your left hand. Draw your hands behind you. Lift your chest. We're going to draw the left shoulder towards your left inner thigh, or think of pointing your forehead towards the right corner of the top of your mat. Lift up and down. Yourself back up. Back to that warrior two. Breathe. Take your right arm behind your back. Lift your left arm up. Decide if you want to try to reach for those fingers, if you have that in your practice. If not, just keep your right hand in a bind and lift up, elbow up as you breathe. Unwind, windmill down to your mat. Take your left foot to the right. Downward dog. And then roll forward. Lower your chest. Back to that Sphinx pose. Breathe. Stretching through your spine, lift your chest nice and high, giving yourself a little bit more space here. palms down, flex your feet, lift your hips up, pull your belly in, finding strength in the shoulders. Straighten out your arms, lift up, breathe. Shoulders are back. And lower your chest. Downward dog. Hips are up and back. Breathe it out. Walk to the front of your mat and fold. Walk your hands in between your feet and open up your feet towards the edge of your mat. Let your toes come off your mat. Heels are on your mat. Bend your knees. Take your time. Place a block behind your glutes if you need to. As we come into Malasana, just finding this squat. Spine is nice and long, lifted up. Your side. Good. Bend. So find somewhere on your mat where you can have a little space, get comfortable. Bend your right knee and reach your right hand back for your right foot. Draw your left arm up. Start to draw your chest forward and keep your left hand in front of your side of your ear here. Finding your dancer's pose. One more long breath in. And then exhale to let it go. Lower your left hand, shake it out. Let's do the other side. Take your left hand to your left foot. So bend your left knee, reach back for that left foot. Bring your right arm up. Start to hinge forward. Keep that right arm by your ear. Finding balance. More breaths. Gently unwind. Shake it out. Roll the shoulders back a couple times. Find mountain pose. Just stand for a moment. Feel the work you've done. Take your arms above your head and find that deep back bend. Swan dive fold. Half lift. Pull your feet back to your downward dog. Hips nice and high. Yeah. lower your chest. Fingertips nice and wide, lift up, spider fingers, roll down. Good, bring your palms underneath your shoulders, find your upward dog or cobra, and then your downward dog. Take your right leg up, bend your knee, open your hip, and let's have some fun. Drop your right foot behind you as you find that wild thing, lift your arm up. If not, stay in a bent knee, three-legged dog. Release everything, right hand, right foot back up, and then send your right foot forward. Send that left foot back, come into high crescent. Breathe, bend your elbows, bring your palms to your back of your spine as you find a back bend. Carefully unwind, arms come up. And bring your hands to the front of your mat. Bend your right arm up, take a twist. Breathe. Right hand down. This time your legs are going to be a little wider. Come into a wider, wide angle. Bend your knees. Shake your hips from side to side, finding that Spider-Man pose. Moving from right to left. Bring your hands to your blanket for support or to a block. Just moving, gliding from side to side. Next time you come back, hold a little longer, a little deeper in each direction. And the center. Hold. Hands to your hips, slowly lift yourself up. Right foot forward, a little wider, warrior two. Bend your knee, look over your right hand as you breathe. Straighten out that right leg, hinge towards your right foot, and then lift it back up to center. Hinge towards that right foot, right over the foot. Come back up to center. And on this next one, hinge all the way forward. Bring your right hand to your ankle, your shin, or maybe your thigh, and find your triangle. All the way back up. Find your warrior two. Windmill down. Step your right foot to your left. Find your downward dog. And lift that left leg up. Bend your left knee. And the fun part, little wild thing, draw your left hand up or stay your three-legged dog. Unwind, and we're going to send this left foot forward, come to our high crescent. Bend your elbows, find your back bend, lift your chest nice and high. Slowly unwind your arms. Open up to your warrior two. Bring both hands down. we're going to lift that left arm up, find a twist. Left hand down, walk to the center of your mat on the right side. Use your palms on your blanket as we shift from right to left, moving from side to side. Holding, going a little deeper. Come to center. Take that wide fold. To your hips, lift yourself up, and then open up to your warrior two. Straighten out that left leg, hinging over your foot, and then come back up to center. Hinge over your foot. Once more, hinge over. Reach that left hand towards your ankle, right arm reaches up. Find your triangle. Come all the way back up to your warrior two. Unwind, windmill down. Left foot. To right, downward dog. Roll forward, take your time, high plank to low. Arms nice and wide, lift up and lower. Upward dog or cobra. Downward dog. Roll forward. Lower your chest. Come to your left elbow and bring your arm across the front of your mat so you're parallel. Come to the side of your left hip and come up to a side plank. And bring your left arm up overhead. Breathe. Push into that forearm. Push into that shoulder. Lift up. Pull your belly in. Unwind your right arm. Bring it down. And let's do the right side. Roll to that right hip. Bring your right forearm across. Reach yourself up, side plank, and then left arm up overhead as you breathe. Unwind your left arm. Lift up, downward dog. Your knees, hover your knees right over your blanket and see if you can hop to the front of your mat. Walk those feet out to the edge of your mat, drop your hips, use a block if you need to, palms together. Hips are high, spine is long. Hands and fold. Half lift. roll yourself up. Take your feet close together, find a back bend. And bring your hands to your heart as you stand here for a moment, breathing. Good. From here, take your right knee up and take your right ankle to your left knee. Hands are on your heart. Hinge and come forward. Stretching that right hip. If you'd like to bring your hands down or to a block, you can, and fold. And come to spider fingers and find a half-lifted chest. Hands can be on your block, palms can be down. Just be in your practice wherever you are. And then slowly lift yourself back up. Whew, and unwind. That's good. Shake it out. And let's do the other side. Take your left knee up, left ankle to right knee. Palms are at your heart. Start to hinge as you fold. Stay here. Bring your hands to your mat or block, spider fingers, fold. Unwind. Come back up and shake it out. Good. Back to the front of your mat. Roll the shoulders back, standing in your mountain pose. Arms up, take a back bend, stay for a breath. Fold. Half lift your chest, step back, have your dog. High plank. Fingertips nice and wide. Seal lift. Just once. Lower. And then upward dog. And then step your hips back to downward dog. Take your right leg up. Bend your knee. Open your right hip. Move right into that wild thing. Unwind. Right leg lifts. Send your right foot forward and bring your right shin down. Hips are on that blanket coming in to your pigeon. Lift your chest nice and high. Use blocks underneath your hands if you would like or if you need to. We're going to find that same movement we did in seal. So fingers wide, roll up. Moving through your spine and down. Roll up and down, and one more time. And then slowly lower down to your forearms. Find that Sphinx forearm. And when you're ready, you can cross your forearms and bring your forehead over your forearm. Take a long breath in. And then bring your palms down. From here, we're gonna flex this left foot and bend our knee and then straighten it out. Flex and bend, straighten. Let's do that once more. Flex and bend and then hold. Now from here, you can bring a block underneath your palm. Lift your left arm up and reach back for that left foot. Let's see if you can bring that left foot close to you. Option, bring your right arm up. And then maybe come back. Left foot around and across, and then go ahead and either hold your left foot over the right knee or send this left knee to the right foot, come to double pigeon. If that's too much, you can just leave your left knee up and hold it. Totally up to you. If your left knee is up or if your left knee is down, take your right hand down and reach your left hand over to the right side. Here, we're gonna cross our legs over, coming to that cow face pose. Sit up nice and tall. You can take your right arm up and your left arm up. Breathe. Take your hands to your heart and bring your right elbow to your left knee, twisting over the left side. Push your palms together. Breathing, rolling through your chest. Unwind. Ooh. Release your left leg all the way back. Palms down. Downward dog. Shake it out. Take your left leg up. Bend your knee. Go right into that wild thing, or just keep your left knee bent. Breathe, unwind, left leg comes back up, and then send your left knee to your left wrist, pigeon, fingers can come nice and wide, think of seal, as we roll up and down. Hands in front, come down to your elbows. Find that sphinx. Cross your forearms and drop your forehead to your forearms. Walk your palms down, breathing in and out. Bend the right knee, bend, flex your foot, straighten the arm. Bend, straighten, bend. Bring that right hand to your right foot. You can reach for it, reach up. Part of your practice, grab that big toe. Breathe. Unwind carefully, gently. Take your time. Send this right foot all the way around. Again, you can cross your right foot over the left knee and just hold here. Or you can drop this right knee to the left foot as you breathe. Taking your time to breathe in and out. Take your left hand down and bring your right arm overhead. So again, your right knee can be up and you can do it with your right knee up, or the right knee can be down. Unwind. We're going to come to that cow facing pose, so go ahead and cross your right leg over your left, or any variation that you can. Take your left hand up, take your right hand up, bring your palms together. Reach your left elbow to your right knee. Push your palms together as you push yourself into a gentle twist, or you can go a little deeper. Should feel really good to unwind the spine here. To your blanket, take your knees nice and wide, draw your hips back. Cross your forearms, come into your extended child. Walk your hands up, draw your hips to your blanket, and then roll around, feet out in front, roll onto your back, and pull your knees into your chest, give them a hug. Extend your legs, bring your arms overhead, big long stretch. pull your right knee into your chest. Shake your head from side to side. Release. Pull your left knee into your chest. Shake it from side to side. Extend your arms, take a long breath, and then bend your knees. And I want you to push your hands into the front of your knees and push your low back into your blanket. Release your feet, release your hands. Lift your hips, roll your shoulders back, finding your bridge. Your arms, lower your spine. Feet together, take your arms above your head once more. Long breath in, big exhale, pull the knees in. Give yourself a couple of rolls on your back. And sit yourself up. Right. Arms above your head, breath in, twist to your left. Arms above your head, breath in, hands to your heart. Just so much gratitude for joining me, appreciation for being a part of this practice.